Ugh. Alright, I am back. I'm back.
Da 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 da. Out with. Okay, let's. Ooh. God's name is a liquor. So I need to combine that. Okay, let's grab that. Anything else? No. Let's get out of here. Diamond key door, which I don't have. Aha! Fish, scorpion, and weird head. No, don't need that. It's not really vital for me. Let's see. I know I need to go upstairs, but I need to drop a few things like that, that, and that, because I do have first aid spray with me, so don't need to have more than one. Okay, so we're at top level. we're about to make some noise in just a second. Well, in about 10 seconds. Right, so the queen statue is head, bow and arrow, and snake. Yes, got it. Hey, Licker, we'll come down there again. And he tried to lick me. Okay. Ah yes, we need to go back to the main room, put the two medallions in the statue. Hey Smiley's YouTube, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, man. And you're welcome, man. Thank you for having me, I do appreciate it. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Okay, no shotgun shells are needed. Because I got infinite minigun bullets. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna deposit them. Thanks, nice game. I'm good, thanks. That's good, man, and thank you for the compliment, I appreciate that. Okay, yeah, it can be a nice game. Depends on how people look at it. You know, some people don't like horror stuff, some people do. I like the detail in this as well, the texture, and it's pretty cool. Ooh, we're gonna fight G now. Yeah, I was playing Rocket League by the way earlier on, but then I decided to jump on this afterwards. So that's why I didn't change the title. These are no ordinary bullets. These are monster destroying bullets. had a nice drip, didn't they?
Somebody's watching me.
Somebody is watching you, Leon. Somebody is. I'm going to do continue on with the Ada and Leon storyline. That's what I'm looking forward to most. In the next Resident Evil, if they do it. They should do it. In my view, because there's a lot of loose ends in Resident Evil 6. In my view. Okay, yeah, we need to combine this. Another loose end is a Jake and Sherry storyline as well. Do they reconcile? Get together? Or do they just end up staying their separate ways? What about Chris? And that guy at the end of Resident Evil 6. Did you find a new partner? Okie dokie, buddy, keep it up. See you later, just wanted to stop by and say hi. Okay, man, thank you very much, I do appreciate it, man. You take care now and have a good rest of your day. Pouch. That'll come in handy. We love a good pouch. I'll try, man. I'll try my best. That's all we can do. Thank you. Right. The dogs in this game can be quite ruthless. Okay.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Damn.
Hey.
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Just bear with me.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
That's just better for me a minute. Alright, I just had to lower the volume. Frightened.
Ah, shit!
I think they will turn into zombies a little later on. Hang on a minute. Can I, yeah, I think I've updated it now.
One's alive?
No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Ooh. Out.
Oh my god.
That is horrible.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Okay. So... we need to find the panel parts.
What in the world?
Oh, man. So... I know he killed him earlier, but thought I'd try again. Just to make sure. Okay, that's not good. Get this key. Okay, you gotta hold it. Yep. And I do believe one of these is the herb. There we go. Okay, albeit a red herb. Stay down, little doggy. Okay. dog. And basically yourself. Going to face a certain Mr. X in a minute. Really. Excuse me. Thank you. this key as well, so. Okay, let's put that away, put that away. Excuse me. You know what? Yes, I forgot to switch it over, didn't I?
Better get moving. Okay, we don't need to be in that.
This thing will die.
Okay. Okay.
yet. So I'm not sure whether to keep it or not at the moment, so I'll put it in there. Go to a level up. Take us to the clock tower, I think. Should have gone to the other side of the room first of all. Yeah. some herb. Yeah, I don't need them. Oh man.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Just bear with me a minute. Just bear with me, I just wanna see this. And so if I put sort of like oh, okay. This room is already in emote only mode. I'm just testing it out. This. Okay. Emote only off. So I'm just trying to do all this. Just bear with me. You know what? Now it's dead. While can't go past this. I might as well get the other electrical plant out. Put that away.
Thank you.
Right. Spray out. So I'll use that one. Right, so for joining. I do appreciate it, and take care.